Hello, you are welcome to a special topic. How to use Luffa plant juice as an all-round poultry remedy naturally. This is why farmers are turning to Luffa juice, poultry hidden herbal cure revealed in the particular video. This video is a top-notch for every poultry farmer because this plant is free. It's a free gift of nature. It grows wide and you can make use of it. Most people find it difficult to control this grass because it's a crawling grass. It crawls on the fence and on trees. It's called loafer. It bears fruit, and this inside the fruit you see have this sponge. This is called sponge, and it has seed inside. You can see the shake. If I shake it, you can hear the sound. That is the seed. It has wonderful seed. Let me get some of the seed so that you have an idea of how the seed looks like. It has this seed. You can see the seed, black seed like this. When it is well dried, you have seen the seed. That is the loafer plant seed. This is the fruit. This inside the fruit, you get this sponge. In those days, we use this sponge to wash pots and wash plates in our homes. It is very strong. And this is the plant itself. Make use of this plant today and get amazing results. In this video, I will guide you on how to use this to boost the immunity of your poultry birds. This plant is not only for poultry and livestock alone. It is also good for humans. Human beings can take this plant for health issues like bacteria and high blood pressure. The juice can drop your high blood pressure. If you are having chronic higher blood pressure, the juice of this particular plant can still drop it within 7 days. If you're taking this juice, you're going to get amazing benefits, not only for your poultry alone, even for human beings. This leaf alone, when you rub this leaf, you can use it to stop bleeding or an injury. You can also use it to control boil. This particular leaf, when you rub it, it foams a lot. It foams. Let me show you now. If you rub it just within short time, you can see it. You can see the juice. You can see the juice. See it now. Are you seeing the juice?